want, what you really, really want. I wanna really, really, really wanna know my rights. Freedom of religion, speech, press, and mass. If you want the right to a gun, that amendment passed. Now don't go wasting your privacy. For soldiers, your house has no vacancy. I'll tell you what I want, what I really, really want. So tell me what you want, what you really, really want. I wanna really, really, really wanna know my rights. If you wanna search through my stuff, you gotta get a warrant. If you do not get one, I'll say no, you can't. If you wanna ask me questions, I don't have to speak. Talking is too easy, you can't incriminate me. What you think about this? You can't hold me in jail. I have the right to a speedy trial, don't be a snail. If you wanna sue me, I'll put up a fight. I'll get a jury, cause it's in my rights.
They can't be too severe to you. Bail and punishment have to be civil too.
You may hate me, but it ain't no lie. They're my
rights.
You really wanna make it tough, but the people's rights just aren't enough. Might sound crazy, but it ain't no lie. They're your rights.
Amendment 11 limits the jurisdiction of the federal courts. Oh, baby, come on.
I vote for President Vice Pres all at once because Amendment 12 says so. Come on.
You can't keep your slaves no more. It ain't no lie. You gotta send them out that door. Say goodbye, bye-bye.
If you're born here, you're a citizen. Can't deny your rights, equal protection. You may hate me, but you can't deny freedom, land, and life.
The government can't deny the right to vote whether you are black or white. Might sound crazy, but it ain't no lie. They right. I'm giving up some of my pay because the government is taking it away.
Rights.
People vote for the senators, no longer decided by the state legislatures.
They took away all my booze. Women can vote too. Then they fixed the dates of term.
So here's a story about Amendment 18. The 21st Amendment went to clean. 22 is up to date, and here is what it says. We got the price for 2 terms other than FDR. We serve all 3. He's a real OG. And as for DC, you'll see. They get to vote just like you and me.
They get to vote.